Daniel, Frost, and Chris. So first of all, Sports Spectacular, what brings you guys here year after year after year? It's a 32nd annual, if I'm not mistaken.
Right. Well, Cedar Sinai Sports Spectacular has been raising funds for several causes over the years, and I'm just honored to be able to be here and support the cause. I mean, this is to bring awareness to diabetes and childhood diabetes, and it's a big problem that's just permeating our country. So anything that can bring awareness, I definitely want to show my support.
I wouldn't complete my year without attending. That's why I'm here year after year.
Now, besides this event, you do a lot of charity events. You're working on one big one. It's a softball game, a baseball game with Larry Fitzgerald, the NFL superstar. Tell us about that.
Okay, so it's the Larry Fitzgerald Double Play Celebrity Softball Game. We're going into our seventh year, and we raise money and resources for Larry's charity, the First Down Fund. So he funds over 30 different organizations across the country, and we're just excited that so many players come out and support the cause as well.
Tonight on Reese, include DeAndre Jordan. What do you guys think about him?
Wow. What can you say? Amazing. Yeah, I'm excited to be here and show all of our support.
Tell people where to follow you guys on Twitter and Instagram.
I'm at Frostchild on Twitter and Instagram. And the Fit Softball Game is April 22nd in Scottsdale, Arizona.
At Press on Real Estate.
All right, there you have it. I'm looking for a house. Stay tuned. FiusNutriPoint.com and Melissa Back Reporting.
Hey, check out You Said That.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. FiusNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Eli Sekpak.